Paul Drinkwater, NBC. NBCU Photo Bank via Getty Images. Dolly Parton performs in 2015. Dolly Parton's latest album, I Believe in You, differs from anything in her 50-year recording catalog, as it's her first album written exclusively for children, isn't. However, the country legend's first kind gesture toward children, Parton has long been a champion for kids and their success, so much so that she recently donated $1 million to the Vanderbilt University Children's Hospital in Nashville. At a recent visit with patients at the hospital, Parton took some time to sing and to talk about her love of children and how it's affected her philanthropy as a public figure. I love children. I've always been involved in one way or another with children's charities or with children in general, because I love little kids. I'm from a big family of children. Parton also heads the Imagination Library, a nonprofit organization that aims to promote early childhood literacy by giving children age-appropriate books to read. A portion of the sales of I Believe in You is benefiting the Imagination Library. Watch Parton talk about her dedication to children's causes here, and check out another video clip from her visit to Vanderbilt below.